Just gonna time you out for 10 seconds. Give me 1 second. I'm gonna clear it. There we go. Right, what am I doing? Left to right, I'm doing that, it's not doing it. What? Oh, there we go. Wow. He's looking for the ring. Where is the ring? That's the question. It's not there.
Maybe upstairs.
It's probably just a private expedition, so they can't exactly make the building look better.
It's gotta be in one of these cases.
El museo cierra en 15 minutos.
Huh, nope.
Bric-a-brac. Oh, that's Sully.
Ah, te agarré, ratita callejera.
Suerte.
Clase de gente no es bienvenida aquí. Ah.
Pendejo!
There he is. Alright, gotta keep up with him.
You're not wrong.
Ah, there he is. Oh, don't mind if I do.
Vete de aquí, limosnero.
It was rotten anyway. Ah, now where did he go?
There he is.
Where is he going?
Where do you think he's going?
Now what's he doing?
Oh.
Oh, damn. It's locked. Gonna have to find another way up.
Climb, you fool. Go up here. There we go. Oh crap. There we go, this way. Yeah, I know. He knocked. He was just like, I'm coming in. I don't care. Going up.
What's he doing in there? I need to get a better look.
Yeah, I don't want to rush you, pal, but can you move it along? Yeah, casi está, señor. It's just that I got a lady with. You know how that is.
Si, si, señor.
Quick, go, 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 go.
Aquí lo tiene.
That's a ticket.
He was getting the key for the lock, that's all it was, so they can steal the thing quicker.
Adios, amigo.
I reckon.
Okay, I gotta get that wallet. Crap. I can't go down that way.
Oh.
Through that building. I bet I can spot him from the roof.
Uh. Alright. There we go. Oh. That's the jump I was trying to make.
Oh, who's your friend?
Oh, whoops. Oh. I didn't know that. Oh, Rick! Welcome. I can't remember what I'm doing. Going back the way we came. Oh, no way. No, I can't. I wasn't paying attention.
Okay, not going that way.
Is it this bit? No, it isn't. I weren't paying attention. I'm terrible. Out of my eye. Right, I jumped down off of the sign over here. Oh, there's something over here. He must have gone up this way. There we go.
Damn it. Don't want to go down there. I gotta find a way to get that wallet. Okay. It's right there in his pocket. Now's my chance.
Now I'm gonna rob him. He just robbed Sully. Well, he is distracted.
Crap. Swag to me, viejo.
Let's try that again.
Let go of me.
Ah, that's what I thought. Now don't try to run. You're a long way from home, son.
Don't call me that.
Parents must be worried about you.
Yeah, not likely.
Okay, sore subject. That was a nice lift back there. You're pretty good.
I don't know what you're talking about, old man.
Hey, don't call me that. Your technique is really sloppy, though. You're telegraphing all your moves.
You're crazy.
Yeah? You've been tailing me all over town. Probably figured me for an easy mark. But you picked the wrong guy, pal.
What?
My wallet. Fine. Maybe we'll just call the police.
Go ahead. Of course, they might wonder why a middle-aged tourist is following young boys down alleyways.
You are a crafty little beggar, aren't you?
I know how to take care of myself. Anyway, I'm pretty sure you don't like the cops any more than I do.
Good point. Kid. The wallet.
Had to try.
Of course you did.